Good morning, YouTube lovers and my Crown Life lovers here. I am going to be doing a get ready with me face. As you guys see here that I have drawn on some eyebrows. But first and foremost, I live with alopecia areata, which is an autoimmune, not disease, but autoimmunes that attack the hair follicles. In some areas of your body, your hair has been attacked, your follicles have been attacked, and your hair falls out. So mine started with a patch in the back, and as you guys see now, it has nothing. As you guys see here, it attacked my eyelashes, top and bottom, and it also attacked my eyebrows. So I'm here for the ones who is living with this condition and to let them know that they are still beautiful and you can do whatever you want to do. You just have to have confidence in yourself. So I'm about to do my face. I wish I can have it closer. I'm about to do my face. And what I'm doing, I am just outlining my brow. And if you mess up, it's okay, because you can use a concealer to fix it. And just always remember, your eyebrows are not identical twins. They're siblings, not twins. One may look better than the other one, but that's okay, because you can fix that. I see how I'm having all the time. I'm trying to. Oh, I need some more concealer, honey. So now I'm about to blend this down. Blend the concealer down. for my eyebrow, my eyelashes, I use the 32nd Bond Glue because I do not have any lashes. Any lashes to attack. This is something real fast and quick. Thank you. So you guys, here's my look. Living with alopecia is a fabulous thing. You can look the part however you want. You can be different, you can be funky, you can be bold, you can be creative. So don't let no one think because you live with alopecia that you're nothing. You are the three B's: bald, bold, and beautiful. And don't you guys forget that. So you have any question about hair loss or alopecia areata, please leave your comments below. And if you love this video, please like it and subscribe to my channel for many, many more. Thank you guys so much for getting ready with me. You guys have a blessed and safe Sunday. Happy Black History.